nor indeed has it deterred the many, many fans who are in here and already generating a terrific atmosphere ahead of the game, which kicks off any moment now. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. Good on the way here, it's one! Big moment! Massive goal! And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Oh, there's a hit!
What the fuck?
It's the wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Manchester couldn't do a whole lot with it there. A bit of more sharpness in their passing. Gabriel Jesus. Manchester will play a certain way here, Jim. What is that way?
Absorb and counter is their modus operandi, and when they break, they hit teams with everything they've got. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Timely intervention. Keeper's got good distance.
Arsenal already chasing the game. Long time to go.
The only consolation at this stage is that they've got a lot of time on their side. You try to find the positive for any eventuality, and while an early concession is unwanted, they can recover this. Well, it's something I've noticed more of. They're defending much deeper. Monreal. Well played, he saw that coming.
Gabriel Jesus.
That's a lot of work on the flank.
Yeah, they seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see it.
And De Bruyne! In it goes!
What the fuck is that? That is retarded, man.
Threatening to pull clear. Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
They're starting to look very comfortable. The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Hector Bellerin.
To read it and intercepts. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here.
Gabriel Jesus. Mustafi. And it's Laporte. Fernandinho. Silva, Fernandinho,
well positioned to make that interception.
Monreal, Lacazette, De Bruyne.
Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Gabriel Jesus.
Jesus has a goal! He's done ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's hoisted clear. Big chance! Can he shoot?
Mkhitaryan.
Going for goal! Oh, and the follow-up! Silva. Aguero hit long and direct, and he's made certain that won't get through. Aimed long and direct. It's Ozil. Bernardo Silva. And he's cut it out. And it's half-time here. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
It's the start of the second half.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Aubameyang, well weighted. It's Ramsey, he's got away. Ramsey showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Ramsey. Lacazette will have a dip. It's a goal. The second half of
Lacazette.
Ripping
it up on the internet.
He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right slightly. In the corner, he knew instinctively who was where. He didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Aguero. And Silva tries to dink it in. Gabriel Jesus. Ramsey. Lacazette. Oh, he wasn't being fooled. Gabriel Jesus. And Lacazette. And it's Lacazette. Lacazette shoots!
Nice! Nice! Aubameyang!
So much to aim at. It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
This has become one superb game of football.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Fernandinho. It's a brilliant interception. Ramsey. Going through. And they're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Gabriel Jesus spreads it towards the left. Gabriel Jesus. Can he score? Oh, he's really drilled.
How did he get that?
Silva just couldn't steer it on target. Everything else was up there.
Mkhitaryan. Mustafi positions himself well and cuts it out. Leno gets it upfield. Hector Bellerin. Mendy battles to win it back. He's made sure that that won't get through. Ramsey. Lacazette pushes it out wide. Deftly done. That's put paid to a promising move. Aubameyang and the shot.
Oh,
wonderful effort all by himself. least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
My guys ain't even on the level. The Qatarian ain't even. Got a lot of players on red.
There's some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. Hostel opting to make a double change here. De Bruyne needed to come up with a better ball. Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on. Chance to break. He's left his man. Shoots!
Hey! We've got the comeback right now, bro.
It was coming.
See that?
They have their reward. Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Hostel take the lead. He's gone for it. It's a decent looking cross. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. Now it's Aguero. Manchester are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say. Well done. Hostel had to hold on for a few more moments. Has a swing at it.
This is a big comeback.
It obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier. Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
A big win.
Hector Bellerin. Well back. Ruby. Well back. And that's it. Hostel shows absolutely outstanding game. Fabulous drama as they dragged it back from behind, made it happen. And one. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
A tame first half when a turnaround wasn't looking good, and an excellent second when they found more than enough to do the job. Great comeback.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.
How did you miss that? Madness.